Clara, I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt. This is the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years. Maybe they left.
Hey! Maximus Matanzas? Talia?
They wanted others to follow.
Clara, Maximus Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
Si. They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rapido, Danny.
This fort isn't so empty. A squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
They tried to run with that? Idiotas.
Heroína.
No hay problema. That music must be Maximas Matanzas. Cojones, I'm not the first to find them. Got to be careful. Inga, hope I'm not too late. I think I found Maximas Matanzas' hiding spot. The Castillo soldiers got here first. Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Danny. Whatever it takes.
Medic's on duty. Inga, hope I'm not too late. Hostages.
Con destreza.
activo todo el que me escucha. Clara, saque las espadas.
That's the last of them.
Please, I can't feel my head.
Thanks. Took like 6 of them to take me.
But you got to save Talia, please.
Okay, okay. I'm coming. Talia,
move.
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No, yes. Hey, man, you just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara. Well, I would have done it myself personally, but you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man. I'm from Mexico.
Get me the fuck out of here. I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia!
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me.
Shh.
We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fight with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compai. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we left riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Bembe deals in the church.
Give it time, Dani. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. I'm gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting into.
I want to live in a city again with my wife and not worry.
Hey, I want to stay with my boyfriend. But how do we know Libertad is really on our side?
It's the gambit. Okay. But Clara is actually fighting
Need some wheels.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Gracias, gracias. You want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Subala Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up date...
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. Drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Shit. Fumigating. Okay.
Venga.
I'm sorry!
some info.
Grabbing a ride. Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara. Bembe's in the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness. Medic can't save you. You Bembe?
I know a city when I see one.
What's wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
I heard those criminal propagandists, the ones from the riot in Esperanza, are hiding out somewhere.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
What are you doing in that bomb? Put that away.
Can't hear me or something?
I see a medic.
You should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Soldiers? Simple job, my ass. A Russian. What is it, Dmitry or Vasily? Those animals are probably angry. Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
Ah, so you got my key.
See, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas, the key opens a safe at Villa Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Clara, good news. Maximas Matanzas is safe and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news? They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into. Looks like the hotel, and what a surprise, the army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel, and so is the army, but I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess, you want me to take them out.
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Bye. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book?
¿Qué tal, Rojas?
Any minute now.